After purchasing your Bergan pet barrier, you first need, now you will install it. Make sure the Bergan logo is facing the front of the car and attached to the headrest. Make sure the freedom locks are locked in place tightly. Then you come down to the bottom and you use your hook to attach to something at the bottom of the vehicle. This will be different for every vehicle type. And that is your Bergan pet barrier.